You all know what you have to do. Remember, no one, and I mean no one, comes into our house and pushes us around.
Oh, America! Are you serious? It is showtime, baby! Here we go!
We were definitely a sixth man in this game tonight.
Sixth man!
We were all over him!
My CCBA basketball, come to lacrosse, baby!
The 1997-98 Lacrosse Bobcats made the playoffs and gave eventual CBA champion Quad City Thunder all they could handle in their playoff series. The Cooley region has a true love affair with the Bobcats. This is just the beginning. Charles Smith, the Bobcats' gritty point guard, finished in the top 10 in scoring, assists, steals, and free throw percentage. The pass-happy guard is a threat to score anywhere on the court. Mark Hendrickson, a second-year player from Washington State, gave the Bobcats a great spark in the month of December. His hard work was finally rewarded on December 23rd when he was called up by the Sacramento Kings and he signed for the remainder of the season. David Booth was a first-team member of the CBA. David averaged more than 18 points a game while shooting at a 50% clip from the floor. Booth was a crowd favorite and clearly one of the best players in the Continental Basketball Association. Three times he was named the Player of the Week. Brandon Williams was a huge find for the Lacrosse Bobcats. The second-year player from Davidson College finished second in the CBA in Newcomer of the Year balloting. The silky smooth guard signed two 10-day contracts with the Golden State Warriors and twice scored in double digits for the NBA club. He averaged more than 15 points per game with lacrosse. Turquin Mott was one of the better rookies in the league. The first week of the year, Turk was named the Player of the Week. The personal young power forward was a fan favorite with his hard work and never-quit attitude. In December, Bobcats head coach Don Zierden was named the CBA Coach of the Month. His teams have made the playoffs two of the last 3 years. Don assisted Timberwolves coach Flip Saunders for several seasons when Flip was in lacrosse.
Come on.
Lacrosse Bobcats, this is just the beginning.
I said the house is rocking down, mama, come on in.